That's my man right there, you know what I'm saying?
Hey! Who shot at me? What you kids want?
Hey, hey, Pops, hey, what's happening?
Aren't you Beverly Johnson's boy?
That's right.
Brent, say, ain't you dead?
No, Emmett, the other one, Carl.
I'm sorry about Beverly.
That's why we're here, sir. We want to get the people who did it.
Well, you come to the right place. Try anything you like, boy.
Man, look at this old shit.
Crazy old fool. Hey, look, you drive, man.
I seen newer cannons in this strap in the museum. We'll be going.
Man, I'm real tired, dude. Drop me off in my...
What's going on, man? Shit seems pretty fucked up.
People have
what are you talking about?
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Sometimes they seem real, but other times there's no choice at all.
At least you still talking shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me? No, nothing.
If you want to switch off assists or increase the skill of your opponents, You can do so in the difficulty menu. And hey, you'll earn more money as a result. Try it.
Back in the land of the living, I see.
Figured it's about time I started paying back that $15.
I sure can use an extra pair of hands around here. Let's see if we can get you back in the saddle. There's the foreman's office. It's also where we lock up good-for-nothing outlaws, such as yourself.
I'm happy enough with my current quarters right now, Miss McFarland.
Hop on up. He won't bite. Yeah! Let's make a tour of the ranch so you can get your bearings.
Whoa! Go!
General store. You won't find Parisian high fashion, but it's good for the essentials.
Very convenient. I don't think I've ever seen a ranch with its own store before.
And here's the corral. This one's for the horses. What do you think?
I'm no expert, but it certainly looks like a fine corral.
I suspect suspect you've stolen more horses than you've broken.
Now where'd you get such an idea?
First impressions are hard to erase. That's the train station. Things sure have changed since the line finally got finished. Bringing in all sorts of new folk like yourself.
Is that such a bad thing?
Change is only good when it makes things better.
Yeah.
That's the barn over there. Paul built it himself when I was just a little girl. And here we are, back at the house. Let's stop for a while before we head out on patrol.
You'll get no complaint from me, Miss McFarlane. Whoa there!
What are you waiting for? Come on, I don't bite. How about a cold drink, Mr. Marston?
Thank you, ma'am. Getting shot, then riding a horse seems to take it out of you. I could use a rest.
Sure. Come on in. I'll show you the house, and then you can sit for a while.
Thank you.
Mr. Marston.
Miss McFarlane.
Remember me telling you about the trouble we've been having with rustlers and other undesirables?
I do.
Will you help me keep watch on the property line this evening?
Sure.
I want to see just who is trespassing on our land.
This is a fine weapon.
Come, let's head out. The country is really beautiful at around this time. We'd best get moving. This is a dangerous time of night for us. Whoa!
Good night. Disculpe, mi señor.
Right, follow me. Keep your eyes peeled for anything suspicious.
Let's go!
Thank you, Mr. Marston. I feel a lot happier someone's along with me.
I feel a lot happier now I got a rifle.
Well, with your trigger itch and my feminine intuition, we should make quite a team. Look, those damn rabbits are at the crops again. Get down and give me a hand, will you?